Here we are in beautiful Kettle Falls, Washington at the Myers Falls Hydropower Plant. Hydro Technology installed our GPC2s in this building back in 2003. They've been running impeccably, but wanted to upgrade to a GPC3, and this has been done earlier this year, and Hydro Technology are very, very pleased with the installation and support from DEIF.
It's got a long history. This is a very old plant. The first use of electrical generation here was in 1906, and the hydroelectric development as a whole is considered to be the oldest continuously operating water power site west of the Mississippi in the United States. It's been a very much part of the community, and it's been a family operation. We're not a big utility, and the next generation behind me is now taking it over.
I've been involved here for the last 20 years. Currently, we generate enough power in a year for approximately 1,000 homes. We have the output here that goes into the grid, and that output is then distributed to the local homes in the area and businesses.
There are two stations here, one over the other side of the river, one here. This is working at about 1 megawatt capacity. This is actually where all the control hardware is incorporated within these two boxes. So what you have here, all the connections to the 24 volt feed, all the external protections, connections to the voltage regulator, PID loops to the hydraulic actuator here. Very simple, just for the type of installation we're doing here.
DEIF was a product that we had looked at and that we had installed back in 2003. It's been a product that we have been very happy with. It's an all-in-one product, protection and control all in one little package.
So here we have the DEIF utility software, which connects to the GPC3s. This is how you do the programming. Any programming changes they can do on their own. They don't need to call us and do it like you would have to with a PLC system, for example. Easy to log into, directly connect to the controller, set it up, no worries.
Here we have the actual turbine and generator. This is a 180 kilowatt generator. This is a Francis horizontal direct coupled turbine. The GPC is actually controlling this hydraulic actuator here, which in turn controls these wicket gates, which control the flow of water and then ultimately the power to the turbine. So if there's more power required, the GPC says, oh, I got to open up the hydraulic arm. This brings it up, controls the flow. When it registers that power, it settles back down, just like a PID, just like on a diesel gen set.
It's served us very well here. The technical support that we've received from DEIF has been great. So if DEIF wasn't in the picture, we would have had to gone out and integrate all of those components together. And with DEIF, it's been nice because everything is just all in one package that's worked very well for us. DEIF has been a great partner for us here at Myers Falls. The features that are in that controller, the protection and the control part of it is wonderful, but you start adding things in like water level control, VARS control, and all the other features of that GPC3, it's just a great product and we've been very happy with it.
We were doing a lot of this ourselves, the programming and setup on it. So we had a lot of questions and they were very patient with us and very helpful. I would recommend DEIF. Did you want the thumbs up?